your fuel cell is.
Right.
Okay, where the battery comes, it starts right here, goes back, and makes a T. Goes half this way, half that way, across the bed of the car. It runs, I think it's like a 12-gallon tank, but you'll probably never use it in a year if you fill it. I was just going to say, it's doing its propulsion startup, isn't it?
Battery's coming low.
When you get it off, you want to leave it running for a minute?
Yeah.
Thank you. I drove one with 21,000 on an RM.
Oh, yeah? The brakes still that way?
Yeah. They do that because it's got an electronic hydraulic pressure chamber.
You can turn off the bed.
Right there.
I'll set the brakes.
Thank you.
Can you check it in?
Huh?
Can you check in or something like
that? Chris, you want me checking this in?
Yeah.
Okay, just the one?